I love how this, the writer of the story, who was great and shaped it really well, and I had a really nice time with her, called the story Uncensored, and then the whole cover was censored. Because the existence of a female body thrusting any type of sexuality at you that's not designed for or desired by exclusively cis straight males is like something that people are like not like super comfy with, and so I'm really happy with it.